new hair. Who it is? Just got these braids last night. Woo. So, keep my brain in your prayers. Was not expecting to pay what I paid. I usually pay $180. She said $220. I was like,
damn!
Okay. And it took them a while. Probably about a good 6 hours to finish. It's actually pretty long. Ordered this hair off of Amazon. I think it was 5 packs for like $13.99, and I love it. So I got 2 of the 5 packs. So I think I only use like 6 packs. So here's me a spot right in front. It is volleyball night in America. I don't know how I'm gonna play with these braids. I cannot move this hair to put it in a ponytail. Still really sore and tight and tender all up in here. I might have to do like a half up, half down. So we're gonna see how this is gonna work. Stay tuned.
Wow, that was shit.
Just won our first game. We're 1-0. Braids held up quite nicely. No issues.
Boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick ass boy! Damn! Thank you.
gotcha, bitch.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Match. It is now 11:30, and people are just now walking in to play flag football. I guess there's a game starting now. Like, what? How do people do that? Like, I am sleepy, but I'm also a morning person. I like to get up at like 4, 5. So maybe they don't. I don't see how people can just get in their car and leave. Like, let the oil get to the engine. Let the gas start circulating. Let just hold on. Like, where is the hurry? It's like. And You can see my breath in the car, right? There's people coming out of this gym in shorts. 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 Anyway, 4 matches for the night, and I'm out for the night. Peace.